We're gonna get you home. We're gonna get you home, okay?
We're gonna get me home.
I will piggyback you to home.
I can feel your thumb and I don't like it.
The bus just fucking left, bro! Get out! Get out!
Yo, Ethan, how do you feel knowing that Tom just like completely flaked on us?
Here, let me show you. I'll just send you a screenshot.
Yeah,
it says we are rescheduling the Tuesday, and then he sent a picture of the app from A Bug's Life.
We're already on the road. Some recurring characters.
Recurring characters. See you tomorrow.
We going to SF again. SF 2.
Part 2. SF 2. The sequel.
We're exploring.
We don't
even know where we're going.
What?
Wow! I can't wait to get mugged.
This is like that part in Squid Game.
Oh my gosh, we're gonna play Squid Game.
We're about to play the throw on red square game.
Andy, you want to tell the camera, what are the two objectives for today's trip?
Get bitches, get gifts.
I like that. We're gonna get lost and robbed in like 5 minutes.
We're currently lost. We're lost.
He has no idea what he's doing.
That was some...
Passed by a man with a pink wig. He looks like the kid from a Spy Family. And when we walked past him, he said, come on,
don't be shy.
So I'm honestly traumatized and terrified right now.
We're back in the good area.
We started speed walking. That is the edge of the map. That is the void. This world isn't Minecraft Infinite Mode, okay?
Oh, that's actually like the void.
Where's the natural generation? Look, he just popped out render distance. Look where we are.
We made it to Japan Town.
30 minutes. Mindlessly.
Yeah, but at least now we're like not gonna get mugged.
I'm starving. I'm gonna get instead of mugged, I'm gonna get scammed.
Got it? Medical assistance should you experience difficulty breathing, fainting, or extended nausea.
For $5.
Yeah, $5.
This is the death ramen. Level 20. Alright, what's the food review?
Okay.
What'd you get?
Spicy miso ramen.
I got the spicy miso ramen with butter and corn. The same thing, but mine's a little extra.
Right.
A little. Oh, wow! You handle your spice?
Sometimes not. It's an on and off.
How'd you rate it? It's good.
It's delicious, but the burn is.
Okay. Right, but ramen, you're only gonna start a soup first, right? I max out spice. This ain't gonna be nothing.
Maximum spice.
Seek medical.
I've had Carolina Reapers before.
Yeah, this but you left school for that. You can handle that.
Look at how bad it is.
Dude, it's so bad. It's so bad. It's bad.
It's like blood red.
I don't think I'm actually gonna finish this. I'm crying, bro. My mouth is on fire.
Recording him doing stupid stuff. This is the aftermath of the level 20 spicy call medical.
This is why
help.
You never
you never eat something that says you might get medical assistance, I'm actually dying.
It was for, it only costed $5.
But honestly, the ramen didn't, like, nothing tasted good after eating that. Like, I was eating death. Honestly, if you gave me bread, I would have actually eaten, like, that would have tasted better. I'm actually dying.
I had a good lunch. It was delicious.
I thought it was locked for a second.
This is not the place.
This is not the mall. This is a complex.
What no,
free food. They recorded a grand entrance for no reason.
I gotta get a shot like this.
I be like, sunset on the beach.
Guess where we made it!
Yo. Okay, we need a complete objective number two.
Get a gift.
Alright. For my dad and for his friends.
Alright.
Let's do this.
This was 5 minutes after he ran into a couple on the escalator. He just ran into them and, you know, we're going to pretend it didn't happen.
This is a good thumbnail, Leia. How do
you want me to, like,
alright, so right now we're going to walk around the mall.
We're hunting gifts.
So hunting gifts.
Me, it's for Father's Day. Him, for our mutual friend's birthday. Ava?
What?
Yes. Wait.
Ava, if you're watching this, Among Us.
Appreciate it.
Ava, tell the audience what happened.
So, the Caltrain just said that they're out of business for today. And that means we're stuck here. And I was supposed to come home before 4:30 to celebrate Father's Day with my dad. The one day of the year. One day of the year where my dad gets the appreciation he deserves. And I'm about to miss that day and look like the worst son on earth.
Okay, so we gotta figure out something. I have a plan. We're gonna get you home, okay?
We're gonna get me home.
I will piggyback you to home.
I don't even care about Cinnabon anymore. We'll get Ava's gift. Maybe some cinnamon pretzels, because I'm not gonna sacrifice 22 minutes of my life for Cinnabon.
Okay, so our plan to leave is
we're taking the bus from San Francisco all the way to Millbrae, which is literally like hours away. We
can
literally go to Tahoe in 5 minutes.
Yep.
There's so many references.
So many references. I can feel your thumb and I don't like it.
There's so many plushies in this place. Alright, today's been quite the day, huh?
You act like everything's fine. You're just like, and now you're like, everything. Today was quite a day.
It's called acting. Okay, but we go Walgreens and I'll get a card for this guy.
My BPM is at 1,000.
Okay.
It's 1:55 and there's two buses and I'm trying to hit the 2:10 bus. This guy went for you. And I'm paying.
Wait, I think the bus all the way down there is our bus, bro.
We're
good
at
292
right now. Oh my god, bro.
I'm gonna cry.
Wait, I think it is. I swear it's three numbers. Oh, no. It is. Oh my god. We're gonna go home, bro. We're gonna go home.
I'm actually like on the verge of tears. Father's Day is safe.
We're gonna make it home in time. Oh my god. I can't believe we actually made it, bro.
I'm actually
gonna. Dude. This was actually crazy. But all this stuff fell over me. We're running to get here. Here's our bus. The bus just fucking left, bro! Get off! Get off! We're chasing after it! We have to, bro! Yo, why did not stop for us? That's our stop! There's no way that just happened. There's no way that just happened, bro. There's no way that just happened. Oh my god. We couldn't make the bus, bro. It didn't stop for us. It fucking stopped for us.
We ran two blocks. The people sitting on the sidewalks were cheering on.
Dude.
Like, go! Get it! Right?
Yeah. Alright, we got on the bus. Bro. He let us on the side of the street.
Yeah, he stopped for us because we were jumping and waving.
Yeah.
Ethan's riding his father's day card. He's like crying, bro. He actually made it.
Time is up.
It's like 2:30. We'll be there. We'll make it.
Yeah, we got this cow
alligator.
The cutest cow.
You're welcome, Ava.
Yeah.
I expect a Lamal text in 5 business days.
Yeah, you will get one. I like the cow.
Sorry, Maximus
sent it to me. Long bus ride, but we're gonna make it in time. Yeah. Alright, Ethan, it's the time of the video. What are your thoughts overall? You look so devastated. You're like blissfully sad. Like,
I had fun today, but today was a lot. It definitely felt like you're in a movie.
Yeah, in a movie. Yeah, I get that.
Some chaotic fun. Almost ruined Father's Day, casually.
We're this close to not making it, but we made it in time.
We got traumatized by, and then we got, friggin' betrayed by the bus twice.
Twice. Oh my gosh. I think how they did it, like, I feel like it should be more obvious. So, like, obviously the one going south, we'd be on this side of the road.
Yeah.
So we'd be on that, like, I feel like that's like so obvious, but like, I've been on the bus like twice in my life, so I don't know this stuff, but.
It's my first time on the bus, actually.
Good learning experience, right?
Great first impression. We're home. Not like exactly, I still have to make it to my Father's Day thing. I have half an hour, but.
Made it back to San Mateo.
We're at San Mateo. We just gotta get to Foster City.
See you later, bye!
Happy Father's Day!
Thank you! Alright, tell me how it goes! In this bitch going crazy. Yo, I wear this shit like a babe. Yo, I fuck your bitch with my babe. Yo, I treat your bitch like my lady.